Right, a construction worker is dead after scaffolding collapsed in Chicago. It happened outside a Hyde Park hospital around noon today. Officials say two workers fell 8 stories after working on an elevator shaft construction. One person died. The other is in the hospital right now. Officials also believe high winds caused the collapse.